with Hackenberg and Joshua McPherson. So I know those guys from then. And after that, I did a year at UVA. And then they were going through a coaching change and stuff like that. And I didn't want to be a part of a rebuilding process. So that's when I decided to go JUCO, the JUCO route. I ended up at Nassau Community College in New York, Long Island, New York, for like about 2 years. And then when I was deciding on what school I was going to after that, one of my biggest influences was Michael Robinson. Yeah, he went to the same high school as me in Richmond, Virginia. So I wanted to follow in the footsteps of someone that I know has accomplished great things and could be a good leader for me. And then when I got to meet the coaches and stuff like that, it was just like meant to be.
You and Coach Spencer.